could go searching for victims in the London fog.